Good morning, everybody. Here me, JV and Dr. Nidhi Tiwari, Assistant Professor in the Department of Pharmacy, Faculty of Homeopathic Science, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. Today I am with the topic Changing Face of Homeopathic Pharmacy. So here we discuss about changing face of homeopathic pharmacy in homeopathy. The basis of homeopathic medicine is experimental pharmacology, that is proving as known in homeopathy. This essentially calls for that the raw materials should be one used in the proving. Standards are fixed to ensure that the aim of original drug is achieved. It takes into consideration, first of all, categorization A, organon aphorism 264 to 287. Next one, the availability of situation. Third one, pharmaceutical aspects of preparation without losing the original medicinal power. Genuineness, authenticity and standard quality mentioned in aphorism 264 to 265. The product should be in natural and crude state mentioned in aphorism 266. Prepared as per methods of homeopathic pharmacopoeial technique aphorism 267. Used in dose sufficient to initiate the drug action aphorism 283. Material quantity, mother tincture and minor variation is of no significance aphorism 284. Dilution or potentization increase effect aphorism 286 to 287. So from 264 to 287, all the elaboration, what is the aim given in organon aphorism by the master Hahnemann. Standard products, in other words, standard products in natural form in its totality in dose to initiate mechanism of cure by qualitative action, mainly in dose which does not have side effects. Methods for testing the products for their purity and absence of impurity form the basis of pharmacopoeia. Now what is pharmacopoeia? Dr. Caspary in 1825 and Dr. Wilmer Swabe in 1872 did leave pharmacopoeia, but it was AHP 1897 which seriously deal with individual drugs, its identification and preparation. HPUS 1941 was taking up the FDA Act 1938. In India, drugs were controlled in 1940. HPI came in 1971 with methods of preparation and 180 monographs of drugs. With this, the homeopathic pharmacy shifted from art to science. Legal aspects of homeopathy in India. Homeopathy in India comes under Drugs and Cosmetics Act. It recognizes the following pharmacopoeias. Number one, Homeopathic Pharmacopoeia of India, in short HPI, British Homeopathic Pharmacopoeia, that is BHP, Homeopathic Pharmacopoeia of United States, HPUS, German Homeopathic Pharmacopoeia, GHP, French Homeopathic Pharmacopoeia is not recognized, but it has valuable information on nosodes and organotherapies, that is Sargodes. The Drugs and Cosmetics Rules 1945. Homeopathic medicines include any drug which is recorded in homeopathic provings or therapeutic efficacy of which has been established through long clinical experience as recorded in authoritative homeopathic literature of India and abroad, and which is prepared according to the techniques of homeopathic pharmacy and covers combination of ingredients of such homeopathic medicines, but does not include a medicine which is administered by parenteral route. Sources of homeopathic drugs. What are the sources in homeopathic drugs given in brief earlier? Plant sources, animal sources, minerals, nosodes, sarcos and imponderabilia. And now Allosource, isosource, that is totopathic medicines can be classified along with isosource as the method of preparation is same. Sarcos, properly identified healthy organs or tissues, needs healthy certificate and guarantee by experts before a drug is made, that is legal need. Imponderabilia, no more regio in revision series of HPUS like for x-rays, 1 liter or 1 kg is exposed to 1000 x-ray rads to make basic material for use. It is then diluted as 1 by 100 and product is equivalent to 2x. No sorts, methods of preparation. N1 for the lysis bacteria producing endotoxins, examples typhoid, paratyphoid, E. coli. N2 for bacteria producing exotoxins, examples diphtheria. N3 for pure organisms, that is tuberculinum pure culture. N4 for preparations from tissues, that is psoriasis and bacillinum. Homeopathic drug proving, HPI volume 1. Controlled experiment on relatively healthy volunteers. Substances should be prepared as per general methodology mentioned in pharmacopoeia. Experiment should be in varying doses to produce the data called proving. On the scheme and pattern to constitute materia medica provings are the basis of materia medica. Experiment should be carried only to extents of causing gross, temporary, reversible alterations and sense perceptible objective signs. Unique characteristics of homeopathic drugs standards are: the raw material should be same as used in the proving. Method of proving, method of preparation should be one adapted by the prover. This in turn means, first of all, go for the correct species, adopt microscopic histopathological studies, fix the percentage of active and limits for inactive constituents and adjuvants. Process has a bearing on the quality, that is tincture, fresh or dry plant, size of cut or fineness of the powdered material, percolator packing, percentage of extraction solvent, rate of percolation, time of maceration, trituration and tablets, insoluble basic drug materials 1:10 or 1:100 with lactose, triturated by hand or machine, particle size of the basic drug material in the final decimal or centesimal dilution has to be below 10 microgram for 80%. No drug particle should be more than 50 microgram. Trituration one time minimum 1 hour. 1/3 of the lactose is given into the mortar, then the basic material is added. Finally, the remaining vehicle into equal portion is added and triturated. Trituration and tablet continuation. For tableting, permitted excipients are only starch concentrated up to 10% and magnesium stearate in concentration up to 2%. Germination, if necessary, has to be done with saturated lactose solution, starch paste or ethanol. Tablets are single doses containing 250 microgram of the trituration. The weight of excipients goes additional. Lowest potencies, that is legal limits of prescription continuation. All arsenic, barium, mercury and lead not below 3x, all no sorts not below 6x, that is third potency for trading, not below 6 potency in practice. All snake, viper, spider, toad and insect poisons not below 3x. This is exceptions in India. Blatta orientalis tincture, that is also mother tincture of Blatta orientalis. Phytochemicals, SCN, glycerin etc. not below 6x. Level of testing in homeopathic drugs, biochemic drugs up to 6x, up to 12x by plasma, trituration up to 6x, up to 12x by plasma, mother tinctures up to 4x, up to 6x by HPLC, mother tinctures up to 2x in combinations, combination drugs up to 2x, ointments, hair oils, eye drops, etc., dilutions up to 6x. Level of testing in homeopathic drugs in continuation, molecules are present at best up to level 12C or 24X, but clinical response is visible even above 24X in human being, animals, bacteria, plants. Biological response can be demonstrated on polygraph and other sensitive equipment used in experimental pharmacology. Old method, no more used Hahnemannian classification of mother tincture preparation. Class, according to class, class 1, ratio of vehicle, juice, alcohol 1:1, drug strength 1/2, drug under the class Belladonna. Class 2, in class 2, ratio of vehicle, plant, ratio alcohol 3:2, drug strength 1/2, drug under the class Thuja. Class 3rd, plant ratio alcohol 1/2 or 1:2, drug strength 1/6, drug under the class Scylla. Class 4, dry plant ratio alcohol 1:5 drugstrin 1/10 spigelia is drug under the particular class. Class 5A aqueous solution ratio of vehicle 1:9 drug strength 1/10 drug under the class acid phos. Class 5B aqueous solution poisonous 1:99 drug strength 1/100 drug under the class hydrocyanic acid. Class 6A alcohol solution 1:9 drug strength 1/10 drug under the class that is chromic acid. Class 6B alcoholic poisonous 1:99 drug strength 1/100 drug under the class arsenicum. Class 7 trituration 1:9 that is ratio of vehicle drug strength 1/10 and drug under the under this class is strychnine. Class 8 alcohol liquid substance 1:99 that is ratio of vehicle drug strength 1/100 drug under the class petroleum. Class 9 ratio of vehicle that is 2:99 drug strength 2:101 and drug under the class is agaricus. New concept on uniform drug strength Materia Medica Pura volume 2 page 30 or chronic disease page 182. In order to make alcoholic medicinal substances of uniform strength and to obtain from them determinable dilution follow BHP part 1 page 11 and 12. In every substance the dry crude substance is to be taken as a starting point for calculation of strength. German homeopathic pharmacopoeia method first proportion juice plus alcohol 86% drug strength in maceration 1:1. Method second A fresh drug plus alcohol 86% drug strength 1:2. Method second B fresh drug plus alcohol 30% drug strength 1:2. Third A fresh drug plus alcohol 60% drug strength 1:2. Third B fresh drug plus alcohol 73% 1:2. Third C fresh drug plus alcohol 43% 1:2. German homeopathic pharmacopoeia continued. Method 4th A proportion drug dry drug ratio alcohol 1:9 drug strength 1/10. 4th B dry drug alcohol 1:9 drug strength 1/10. 5th A solution alcohol water or glycerol 1:10 or 1:100 in the proportion drug strength 1:10 or 1:100. 5th B solution aqueous water for injection by 1:10 or 1:100 drug strength 1:10. 6. Trituration 1:10 or 1:100 drug strength 1:10. 7. Trituration of mother tincture or mother solution 1x. 8. Liquid from trituration at 8x or 4c. 8th B. Liquid from trituration in water for injection. 9. Tablets permitted starch up to 10% calcium behnate or magnesium stearate 2%. German homeopathic pharmacopoeia continuation. Method 14. Preparation, suppository, antioxidants, stabilizers are not permitted. Method 15. Eye drops, isotonic, sterile preservatives permitted. Method 16. Mixtures. Method 17A. Alum potency. Method 17B. Alum potencies in granules. Method 18A, B, C, D, E, and F. Heat treated liquid tinctures. Method 21 A, B, C, D, E, and F reflux tinctures. Method 20 reflexing and cooling RHMT. Method 21, method 22, method 23, method 26 or 25 for different set of alcohol percent RHMT. Method 25 or method 38 spagetic mother tinctures fermented products. Method 37 or method 39 coated granules. Method axel 40 potentized mixtures. Method axel 1 to axel 6 nasal drops and etc. French homeopathic pharmacopoeia. Gemotherapy extraction in glycerin 56. Organotherapy parts of the body similar to Sarcos 261. Lithotherapy from crude minerals that is 43. Quotation from HPI volume 2. The old Hahnemannian method of preparation has been discarded in favor of a new uniform method with specific drug strength which takes into consideration the moisture content of the drug, thus eliminating the variance in standards. This method The new uniform method of preparation of tincture as mentioned in the general instructions for preparation in homeopathic pharmacopoeia is applicable to most of the drugs and has been accepted by the committee. A few exceptions have been taken care in the individual monograph. Thank you for listening.